Well, we just finished a little before 4:50. Looked like a good couple dozen boats ahead of us. Picked off a number of boats from Black Holler down to the finish line. And pretty pleased with our position. Nipped out most of the sport boats the last few hundred yards. Anyway, long day, but a lot more breeze than they promised. Enough to get around the course quickly.